This is Helderberg.
Helderberg. Helderberg.
Helderberg.
Nearly 60 kilometres from Cape Town, above the town of Somerset West, lies the lovely Helderberg College campus. The college comprises a rural village of about 75 buildings, situated on a 150-hectare estate on the slopes of the Helderberg Mountain. From this vantage point, a panoramic view of the mountain and sea unfolds.
The Anfisser House is the ladies' residence and has numerous comfortable rooms, usually shared by two students. Two main buildings house the spacious classrooms where lectures are held.
Salisbury House is the men's residence. There is also a well-equipped media centre, music building, and a modern library, where students spend many hours studying or working.
Helderberg College offers a number of highly respected and widely recognized degrees and diplomas in affiliation with Andrews University in the United States, the IAC, the Cape Technicon, and the University of South Africa. Aside from the college itself, the campus also houses the Helderberg High School, Primary School, and a Montessori pre-primary school.
The college offers a Bachelor in Business Administration with majors in Management, Accounting and Marketing, a Bachelor of Arts with majors in Psychology, English, History and Communication, and minors in Religion, Business and Afrikaans. A BA in Religion with a concentration in pre-seminary studies is also offered, as is a BA in Elementary Education. Various secretarial courses such as Medical, Private, General and computer operating may also be taken.
The staff and lecturers at the college are highly dedicated and well qualified. Because of the small class groups, a personal interest is shown in each student. The limited number of students also encourages lively class participation and a family-like atmosphere. The educational philosophy of Helderberg College recognizes that true education has to do with the harmonious development of the whole person. The college provides a healthy environment in which students are encouraged to experience personal, spiritual, and social growth, to develop a pattern for healthful living, and to achieve academic excellence.
To develop practical skills, the students are given the opportunity to gain experience in different jobs on campus. Each quarter, the students change their areas of work, which may include library work, helping in the cafeteria, secretarial assistance, farm labor, and many other tasks. A certain number of bursaries are available, enabling students to pay their expenses by doing extra work. The college is equipped with a modern gymnasium, as well as a sports field and tennis courts, and offers the opportunity to participate in sports such as soccer, basketball, aerobics, volleyball, and many others. The students enjoy the swimming pool, as well as the beach, which is only 9 kilometers away. A new student recreation center is currently being built. This will provide squash courts, a snack bar, a student lounge, and a roller skating rink.
Entertainment, ranging from movies and treasure hunts to variety concerts, is arranged over the weekend and is thoroughly enjoyed by the students. Campouts, hikes and field trips provide the opportunity to see some of the magnificent Cape scenery and to get to know one another better. Throughout the year, Christ is the focus of all college activities. The Youth Action Committee arranges Sabbath afternoon activities, such as building models to illustrate Bible verses, building messages like Jesus is coming in the sand on a popular beach, visiting old age homes, and just getting out to enjoy God's beautiful creation. Over weekends, the Sabbath is celebrated with a variety of Friday evening fellowships, Sabbath school programs, and church services.
Graduation weekend is planned for months in advance and is filled with pomp and ceremony. Family and friends come from far and near to join students as they receive their hard-earned degrees and diplomas.
Saying that Helderberg College is perfect, but we are saying that it is the ideal place for young Christians to be. What are you doing about your future?